it's an antivenom that they give you to reduce the toxins, the venom in your actual bloodstream and everything else.
After the sting?
After the sting. Okay. So they're not going to give it to you unless you have a severe reaction, which is respiratory problems, which is the main concern. If you have a kid and he gets stung and he has a reaction, it's now available at the hospitals and they're not going to make you sign a bunch of waivers to get it.
Is it more for like kids that are allergic to them?
Yeah, you...
Or can it be that bad even if you're not allergic?
If you're not that allergic to them, it can be as minimal as a bee sting. A lot of people tell me it feels like an electric shock, or I've even heard a hot razor blade being cut through them, throbbing pain starting in your hand, going up to your arm if you get stung in the hand. But it's only a problem if you have an allergic reaction. So if you have a severe allergic reaction, then that's when you start having convulsions, your eyes will start twitching or rolling back in your head. Extreme things like foaming at the mouth, which is very uncommon, but it happens. And that's when your body can't handle it. It's overly stressed and trying to fight off this toxin it doesn't understand and go into, you know, respiratory problems and everything else and eventually die from suffocation if you have that bad reaction.
Right.
Yeah, interesting stuff.
Yeah, good stuff.
Yeah, good stuff, except I'm happy about it. My kid's never been stung, and I'm happy to know that they've got it in the hospital.
For sure, yeah.
Especially if I get stung now that I play with these guys all the time. So it's pinching me right now.
Yeah.
It's trying to inject me. The stinger, I can feel it.
Yeah, well.
But this one won't. This one actually won't. See, look at that lady. She won't let go. Doesn't want to let go.
How do you know that they're females before you mark them?
They have babies. That's the only way we know.
Oh. You think you'll be a little more brave now that venom's there? Or anti-venom?
You know, it took me a long time to actually be able to reach in there and grab one.
I bet.
It's not something that comes naturally, so.
You've been working on it.
And Bulwark does not endorse grabbing scorpions on their belt whatsoever. That is not an effective scorpion control method. So.